Cubans, they got raps. Chinese got basketballs. And then later on, basketball apparently is a big deal to America.
Oh my god.
But either way,
if I ever thought this was going to come from the
top, that was great.